Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, baby. You're up, happy baby.
Happy Valentine's Day, double.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Stretch. You ready to go outside? Come on.
So guess what, y'all? We ordered breakfast. It's Valentine's Day. Good energy, positive vibes. You feel me? All that. So as usual, I'm gonna take y'all along with me. So let's get into it. Okay, y'all. Our food is here. So we're not filming a mukbang for our breakfast, but most likely we'll be filming a mukbang for our dinner, the homemade meal we're making. But I'll show y'all a close up right now. So. Alright, y'all, sorry about the bad angle, but we're making birria taco chicken. So right now we're cutting the chilies up and she's taking the seeds out. These are guajillo. Chilies. We're using 10 of these ones. Well, I think nine.
So far, nine.
Because one of them was bad. We think. We don't know.
I'm not sure we got.
And y'all, I'm wearing the same thing as yesterday.
Not really. You didn't wear these yesterday. You had jeans on.
From what they seen, I'm wearing the same thing from yesterday. I slept in it. And we decided to start cooking first before we, like, really get ready for the day. So.
Yeah, because I wasn't trying to get my, clothes dirty. Because that would be just my look.
Okay, and our chicken is already boiling with some chicken bouillon seasoning. And onions, and then the chilies we put in there. We still have to season it more, but we're trying to
do the chilies first.
I'm not banging. All right, y'all. So this is our water. Y'all see all that seasoning? Make sure y'all season y'all fucking water, y'all broth, all that. So this is how it looks. Okay, y'all, I'm ready. I'm wearing pajamas, a onesie, because it's Valentine's Day. I just feel like chilling and eating some good-ass food, so I'm not finna get, like, you know, dolled up. A lot of people do, and I was going to. I was gonna put on a dress, put on heels, everything, but I really don't feel like it, so I'm not going to. But, yeah, from Fashion Nova. Period. Fashion Nova is my site. Period. Okay, y'all, here's my outfit. So it's just a onesie, and then I'm wearing the footsies baby got me. And I'm using the tripod she got me. Period, bitch, what? Okay. But yeah. Get into it. Come through, Fashion Nova. Come through. Let's go.
Oh, I'm so glad you're coming out. Yeah. Hey. Happy Valentine's Day, people of the world. I wasn't telling my girlfriend. I already told her. Oh, you don't see what I'm using? You don't see what I'm using? Oh, you're using your tripod.
Yeah, I need to find the setup. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna blend it's some of the broth from the meat we cooked. It's our chilies, our onions, our carrots, and yeah.
Okay, y'all, here's the close-up. We're still gonna season more, but you see how it reddened and thickened up the broth? Yes. And I didn't fully shred it either.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is the chili oil that we're making.
Is this spicy?
This is all the chili. All right, so that should be good. Y'all, we in the process of making the tacos. I'm gonna pour a little of the oil. Can you open the cheese? Ooh. And don't be afraid to put meat loaded up. And we're gonna add some cheese. Again, don't be afraid with the cheese. And we're gonna add some when it finishes too. Gonna add some cilantro. I'm not touching those onions, so I'm gonna juice. Get some onions and fold it. All right, y'all. Y'all cook it, but I just want to taste this real quick. So here's our taco. Here's our consomme dip. Baby, here.
Coming.
Ooh. Taste it in front of me. It's hot.
Like spicy hot?
No. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-mm.
That's not yours. I was just letting you taste it. Now back up. See how she tried to take over my taco?
Baby. Double one?
Flip it.
So I want it real crispy.
We does our shit as usual.
That's what I'm saying. People be like, Valentine's Day, I gotta make this extravagant meal. I eat good all year round.
Last bite.
You just wanna give me that? Alright, same lips, I got you. Big pimping. Yeah, we're gonna be back.
Hey y'all. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
So yeah, we got our food. Birria tacos and some Mexican rice. We also have some guac. We have the crema mexicana sour cream. And then, yeah, we have our consomme. I'll do a close up. And then we also have wine. So our cup says be mine. And then crosses out mine and it says be wine.
My hands are clean. I don't want people to be like, you just let her put her fingers all over your eyes.
We're together though, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but you know some couples don't like that shit. I never, do you think couples really like sleep in different beds?
And I don't want you
to
squat. She wants squat. I'll probably.
Yeah, I want squat.
Add a little sour cream. Here's the spoon for the squat.
Thank you, baby. You were happy to put that green bean on my rice, weren't you?
I wasn't.
Oh, because it looks like it's like plop right in the center.
This is way creamier than regular sour cream.
That's why people like it.
I'm gonna just add a little bit because I like the tacos how they are.
And Lou doesn't really want any wine. She's only drinking a little bit. So I'm not gonna pour her a lot. We're drinking Stella Berry. It's actually Lou's favorite
wine. It's sweeter than
regular. I know, that's why I got it.
Tastes kind of like cream cheese.
Yep.
That's cool.
Yeah, there goes your one glass. Thank you, baby.
Are we finna eat?
Yes, I'm excited.
And I'm drinking. I'm drinking ice cold water and Pepsi Zero Sugar. And you're drinking?
I'm drinking, of course, just a Diet Pepsi and my wine. So excited. So I'm going to eat now.
Jeffrey had a first bite.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. This shit hit.
Is it just me, or is it hard to find chicken birria?
Like, a lot of people
from places
prefer beef.
And I can't eat beef. So when we found a place that did chicken.
But the consomme wasn't, so she couldn't eat it.
Yeah, the consomme was beef. Or so I couldn't try it. Mm-hmm. But this is chicken. Thank you for making the sacrifice, babe, to chicken.
She be acting like I eat beef. Like that.
Mm-mm.
Like the way she be saying stuff. I love chicken. Chicken is my number one meat, and
but you have the shrimp. Option.
But I don't prefer.
I know. That's what your mom said. She said, "Lou," she didn't say Lou. She said, "I can make you a steak." I know what that's said.
Because everybody in her house love beef and eat beef.
Mm-hmm. Like beef fanatics in this house. They weren't for a cool minute.
And y'all, that was her line for fasting. But we're not doing fasting no more. Or maybe she's just taking a break. I don't know if she's going to get back on it.
Baby, but, is there chicken in my consomme?
Mm-hmm.
That's what's up.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
This is so good. Baby, just give me a one sip with the cherries. I had drink none yet. I didn't drink none of this either. And for dessert, I think we're having cake.
Mm-hmm.
I love you.
Ever since Peter and I made a plan. I love you too. Y'all, this is my favorite wine. I don't like to drink like that. But Stella Berry. Mm-hmm. I'll study English lit. And best of all, we won't be one of those
couples that breaks up because of college. I want to try the Stella in a can. I used to drink. I don't like drink anymore. I just like wine. Why does that happen when you get older?
Yeah, when I prefer to drink, I like to drink wine. I'm not really a liquor person. But if I do drink, I like Nancy. And then she's more weed. I used to say, oh, I prefer smoking than drinking, but now, like, if I do something, I'd rather drink than smoke. I don't like the feeling of being high. And I damn sure don't like the feeling of being crossfaded.
She hates
I like
it.
Being sober. So, if y'all with the shenanigans and activities, go ahead, do y'all thing. But I'm going to be right along turning up with my sober ass.
I never met somebody that can turn up just as strong as somebody who's, like, probably crossfaded. I think I was crossfaded. Turn up just as strong. You ain't got shit in your system. Okay. I can fuck with you. And plus, I get drunk.
She get drunk easily. I get high easily.
I get drunk way
easily. She smoke all the time, so her tolerance is way high. I mean, I don't drink all the time, but that's just my body, I guess.
I'm proud of myself. I went down from 4 blunts a day to 2. When I drink, it burns my chest. I can't do that shit. This is so fucking good. And you guys, I did tell her to let's do the African food on Valentine's Day, but out here, you can't find
it. Yeah, she lives in my area.
Yeah, you can't find it. I gotta go out there, but since she was coming out here for Valentine's Day.
Y'all, I was only here for a couple days. I told y'all we'd be together for weeks
at a time,
but I have school, so
I don't.
Oh, you're cool. I actually like school, and I'm going back, like I told y'all, for social work.
I didn't like it when I was doing it. I was so ready to get out of there.
No, I like keeping myself occupied.
I did like online school though. When I did college, when I did online college, I did like it.
A lot of people don't like online school. They like going to hang out with their friends, going on campus, getting dressed up. They feel like at home they're too comfortable. And they just want to lay in bed all day and not do shit.
That's exactly what I'm gonna fucking do.
Nobody likes being cooped up in the house 24/7. So it's like, now I have online school, and then I'm here because Corona. Like, nobody likes being in the house 24/7. But I'm a homebody, so I don't mind. And she a homebody too. But all these extroverts hate it because they like being social. They like going out. I mean, I like being social, but I don't need like a whole bunch of friends. Like, oh, hey, girl. Hey, yeah.
I want my circle so small. It looks like a dot. That's how small my circle needs to be.
Here's the quesadilla.
Excuse me.
You get a pull.
Yeah. And I don't know why. I don't know why. It's not like I ate all my breakfast. But you know what's crazy, babe? When me and you weren't together, I swore on everything I love. I swore that I was going to become an extrovert. I was going to start going out all the time. I was going to do all this.
I hate when people do that. That's when they break up.
No. Not because we broke up. Because I was changing as a person.
Oh, you wanted to?
Yeah. do some things. Okay, that's what I'm saying. No, not like, oh, we broke up, so I'm gonna go to fuck up. First of all, I do that regardless, but.
Is that float your boat?
No, it doesn't. I like being taken.
Taste
it. It's good.
What you get?
Two full. You know who I think should do this? Your truck. I love that bitch every day. Or I already try.
I realize.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
I realize we all grew up. Well, I'm not gonna say all, but majority of us grew up on all this processed stuff, not like from scratch shit. Like, yeah, our parents could make stuff from scratch. So I'm talking about like actually going to the store and getting tortillas, getting this. Like, if you didn't grow up in a Mexican household,
you want a Mexican food?
Yeah, you have store bought tortillas. Or so I realized, like, I don't like, yeah, I mix with Mexican. Yeah, I have a Mexican grandma and all that. But majority of my household is black. I'm mainly black. So, yes, I love Mexican food, but we use the store tortillas. So, there's a truck by my house, and they make, like, homemade from scratch tortillas.
Right in front of you.
And I don't like the... I'm not big on texture. But, excuse me. Something about it was off. And then, plus, a lot of these places can't season their food, you said, or soft their food.
Mm-hmm.
So, it wasn't flavorful enough for me either. So it just threw me off. And then for the first time yesterday, I tried a sopa.
Sope.
And it kind of reminded me of pupusa. Like, it's too thick. And I feel like homemade tortillas are too thick for me. Like, I don't like that. Ready, mata, whatever. That I don't like that.
These are homemade, but they do them hella thin.
Yeah, I like thin tortillas. I feel like a lot of...
They go through a machine now. Well, at the store that we went to. They put them through a machine to get them flat. So you don't have that problem.
Mm.
But if you're just on the street, they're not going to do that.
But I feel like the more I taste stuff, it's always like this for me. I'll try something for the first time. I don't like it. Then I try it again, and I love it, and I can't stop eating it after that. But her, if she don't like something, she don't like it. And yeah, I be making her try it. Like, babe, yeah, okay. No. Eat it. Try this.
I just don't like
and
it.
She said don't like it. But my taste buds, if I try it the first time, I don't like it because I'm not used to it. But then I eat it again, I love it.
But it's weird because you would have thought that it would have been me with the texture problem for those tortillas.
Mm-hmm.
Or even for the sopes. And it wasn't. It was you. So, I don't know.
I'm down to try to get a star for Kenya.
No, you're not. You're good.
Oh, the devil.
You speak for me. You know what I'm saying. You know what I mean.
Yeah.
But this is so good.
Mm-hmm. So, like I said, I'm down to try it again. And, you know, being open-minded and actually not being afraid to try something again. And, I can eat the consuming just as soon.
Baby, you don't even understand. I'm waiting to put my fucking spoon in here.
More chicken in here. I put cilantro. I put onions. The broth mixed with the onions, the carrots, the chiles.
We gave my brother some. He wolfed the shit down. This nigga, like, and he'll tell you if your food trash
or if it's not too much enough flavor.
He'll let you know. Like, oh, you need some acid for this, some of that.
It don't taste like nothing. Cause he.
You thought that was funny?
He liked a lot of seasoning. I tell you a lot. Yeah. I'm not gonna say salt, more flavor like powders and.
Yeah, cause you see my mom cooking.
Mhm. You know.
Mom.
As y'all can see in my previous videos, her mom is white, but she's cool with black people, so. You know, she throw down like black people. Will you go to prom with me? She gets
some bitches. Yeah, she grew up with black people.
And I actually learned how to season from her.
As far as the powders
and... Because I think all I used to use was just garlic salt, seasoning salt. My food was still delicious.
Yeah, no. It was delicious. But her palate wasn't as expanded as it is now. 100%. No, your food was still good, babe. Mm-hmm. I'll give you that. But I could tell you, like, you know when I used to eat and you'd be like, what's it missing? I'd be like, throw this in there, you good. But I even do that now, like, I know how to season it, and I stick my shit. I made meat too salty, meat bland, like.
Yeah, she heavy-handed with seasoning.
Not all the time, though. I don't make salty food.
Not all the time, but...
No. That's the thing, like, you know what I was thinking? I might have to, like, go all out for you for a special meal. Because we eat special all the time. Like, most people, how you said, most people do surf and turf.
I don't
think
you can have that. I
don't
know
if
that, y'all. So you had two tacos.
And that's a good taco right there, too. I can tell that's the one that has cheese crusted on it. You see it? Hey, hey. Don't put your... Stop. Hey, hey. The whole bag. You had your food. You not hungry. You know, you good. You good, G. You good, G. Y'all, we finna play some games.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yo. This video gonna be long.
So, it's a Valentine's video. It's supposed to be long, baby.
I don't have enough storage.
You.
No, honestly, we not playing no games. Cause I'm full. When I get full, I just want to chill. And I think I just want to lay down. And then probably a little later, we'll get a slice of cake and taste the cake. And then get some kettle corn. We had a little bit of that kettle corn. Drizzle kettle corn. That shit is so fucking good.
I'm glad you like it. Cause you're taking it home.
And y'all got to experience
Valentine's with
us. Us eating, well, making slash eating homemade birria tacos for the first time. We had them before once. But as far as, like, actually making it, it's our first time. We've been wanting to make it, but we just...
Yeah, I've been at the stuff. Well, most of it. The important stuff.
So, yeah, I'm glad it turned out delicious. And I feel like anything you make can be delicious as long as you know how to season it. If you don't know how to season it...
Y'all, when I tell you we went all out for Valentine's Day, that's what the fuck I mean, you feel me? Period. Look at it, so cute.
Oh, we're splitting it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you want meat in it?
Mm-hmm. Good night, guys. And happy Valentine's Day to you and yours from me and mine.
Mm-hmm.